Dark Star, this is Cobalt 2-1. You have a flight of two B-73 Mantas, Angels 5, 5,000 rounds, 8 GBU-98s, ready for tasking.
Cobalt 2-1, this is Dark Star. Roger, I'm diverting you. The anti-orbitals are giving our heavy some issues. Push to MSR Zulu-1. Map grid Zulu Alpha 36-99. You'll be working with Heavy 1-1.
Roger that. Pushing to MSR Zulu 1.
Suppress that tower!
Where's the reinforcements?
Above your pay grade. Keep shooting!
All hands, hostiles have breached the airlocks at 2B and prepare to repel portals. This is not a drill.
We just got hit.
Artemis, follow. Engage all rebels and secure the area.
Artemis copies all. Engaging.
Hammer 2, peel left.
Going defensive.
Hammer 3, I got you.
Mario, hit. Punching out.
Come on, you lazy sons of bitches, and push these scum back.
Is that a tank?
Get the AT. Get the AT.
Helm, up plane, 60 degrees. Switch to differential thrust maneuvering. Main battery, fire as you bear.
Esquios, what's it called? It's the Outland of EQ Cobo.
Contact, left, and I still don't understand what he's saying.
It doesn't matter, you're dead. Besides, this is an army commercial.
I'll breach an aft hangar.
Damage control, report to aft hangar. Seal and vent ammunition magazines, Bravo 1 and 2.
Daring, the ad is complete. MSR is clear.
Tower's going down.
Steady as she goes. We hold the line.
The Eternity's admin. Good work. We'll handle things from here. All weapons, open fire.
You know, with this promotion, I technically outrank you now.
You do. Hey, red will look good on you, man.
And orange would have looked good on you.
Yeah. Perhaps, but that's behind me now. Just civilian life for me. When I was over there, I promised should I ever make it home, that'd be it. Done. I'd hang up my mantle and enjoy life to its fullest. For those that didn't make it.
Well, you're not doing a great job of retiring. You're here for starters. Also, why are you wearing red?
It's the only suit I had that was still functional, and yeah, I kind of miss it. As for being here, well, Fleetcom wanted me to shadow the building company on the final stages, make sure our suggestions, lessons learned, you know, all that from Wolf System, whatever, was all realized. We played too much in blood for corners to be cut, and lessons to be forgotten.
You're just bored, aren't you?
Yeah, that too. Well, with you captaining it, I also had to make sure they kept my suggestions for hidden passageways. Let the crew hide from the CEO, you know?
Of course. Can't be too easy on me.
Nope, not at all. Actually, speaking of which, did the, command approve of your crew requests?
Yeah, I was gonna bring that up to you. Let's see. Ace is still considering the position, but Commander Dauphin is on board, as is Lieutenant Link. The rest of the crew is being staffed with the best and brightest, or so I'm told.
I forgot you wanted Link aboard. Why?
He owes us way too much liquor for me to let him off the hook now.
All right, that's fair. Man, I don't regret my decisions, but sometimes I really do miss it, especially being back on a station like this. You know, the camaraderie, the excitement, the purpose, you know?
Yeah. Command might have had a permanent stick up their ass, but I think considering how all of us have gotten fast-tracked, I think they most certainly would allow you back. Shit, probably even give you a promotion while you're at it.
Oh, fuck that. I never want to be an admiral. Too much paperwork, and you never get the captain of ship.
Fair.
Damn. Imagine if we had her in the Wolf System. Shit would have ended before it even started.
But we made it work, didn't we? With what we had?
For sure. Alright, I'm basically done here. The company wanted to replace some of the main battery with more brawling weapons. Made sure they reversed that decision. She's basically all done. Just interior work, and then she'll be good. I'll see you around. You should reminisce like old men sometime. Maybe over a drink or two.
Hold up.
Huh?
I told the command staff to hitch a ride on Ascendant. Head on over. Figured they wouldn't mind saying hi.
Isn't that, is it Ace's new command?
Yep. It's deployed here to provide security. So what do you say?
Alright. When do they arrive?
Any minute now.
Alright, well, I guess, shall we walk on over? Greet him?
Let's do it.
You ready for this, by the way?
Commanding the ship? Who knows? I had a couple of good mentors.
Oh, is that a compliment? My, how the fleets have changed since I left. Anyways, I have no doubt you'll get it done. You ready to get sent to the First Fleet system?
Kind of deja vu, isn't it? Wolf Round 2.
Perhaps. More than likely it's going to be nothing, and after... Now, 2 to 3 months of construction, you'll have the gate up. Should be a nice boost to the resume. Quiet first trial run for the Eternity's Advent.
Don't jinx it.
I mean, worst case scenario, what's the worst gonna happen? You got a full squadron. I don't imagine much could stand in the way of the Eternity and 4 fully staffed cruisers. What did we have? 1 cruiser and a recon vessel? Look what we got done.
Oh, we're here.
Yeah. When did you say they were coming again?
1700 on the nose? So that's in a couple of minutes. They're departing my geostation 1, so basically arrive here as soon as they leave.
Control has given us the all clear. We're ready to touch off on your mark, Captain.
Helm, left standard rudder to 15 degrees. Take us out slow, 1/10 impulse.
Left standard rudder, 15 degrees. Ahead, 1/10 impulse. Aye, sir.
Comms, signal fleet comm, hand control. Fleet comm, EFN, ascendant. Departing Geosync 1, en route to mission station around Victoria Shipyard. Fully staffed with 46 cells, 6 months of supplies. Full armament. Break. After a 2-month station at Shipyard Victoria, we will rendezvous with the rest of the 3rd Squadron for trial runs in the 4th Fleet System. Over.
Command acknowledges and sends its regards.
Good. Helm, steady as she goes. System, set jump drives to Victoria.
Yes, sir. Jump drives to Victoria Shipyard. We are locked in. On your mark, sir.
Mark.
Weird seeing a ship that looks like the Dawn.
Get used to it. There's a lot more to come.
Alright. Let's go greet him. Oh my god, look who it is. Sup, you crazy mofos?
Captain, it's good to see you.
Easy now, not a captain anymore. It's the good old city life for me.
We'll see how long that lasts.
Hopefully, long enough that I don't have to serve with you. Hey man, how's it been?
Good man. Good to see you. Gage?
Dolphin? Ace?
Captain?
Let's go to somewhere a little more spacious.
Alrighty. This is all we have so far, but it's a good start. First up is Lieutenant Link. You all know him. Freshly promoted after being recently demoted.
Hey, how was I supposed to know that was the president's daughter?
Shut it, Link.
Hey, Link. Good to see my influence hasn't worn off yet.
Hey, Link. Looking forward to flying for you, sir, just like old times.
God, I hope not.
Next up, Ensign Tibber.
It's Tiber, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Ensign. Anyways, he's a new face and he's got a bit of an attitude. But trust me, he can fly and he's well trained on Eternity systems. Should be up to full speed in 6 months, right in time for launch. He should be promoted to Lieutenant once the official departure of Eternity begins.
If Ace is handing out praise, I'm sure you're the real deal. Looking forward to having you on the ship.
Likewise, sir.
And Commander Dauphin. He'll be the systems engineer. Chief of Engineering. God help you, Captain.
Hey! Okay, maybe this is just like old times.
Well, aside from old Brock here.
Nah. You're not guilting me into re-upping. I'm fucking done.
It was worth a try. Alright, I'm technically officially here to have the newer crew see the ship. Dauphin, you want to take care of that?
Yes, sir. Alright, let's go. Time to show you how to wash the windows.
Dauphin.
It's a joke, sir.
I think we have some catching up to do. Oh. Oh, man. I'm surprised Sarah didn't kill the ensign.
She almost did. That was a lot of cans.
Almost as many as the ensign... Lieutenant Link owes us.
Hey, did he ever pay you off?
Stopped keeping track. She just kind of made up numbers after a while.
Sir, our official deployment schedule begins in 5 minutes.
Alright, well, it's been fun.
First deployment as a captain of your own vessel, huh?
Ah, yes, sir. Gonna be a snooze fest compared to all we've been through. Though, I'll take it.
First off, not a sir.
Sorry, habit, so... Brock. Oh, fuck.
and I'm sure this will be the first for you of many. It's been fun, man. I'll see you around.
Real quick, you guys been keeping track of this whole officer-led movement?
What?
Yeah, all the new fresh officers straight out of the Annapolis.
Yeah, I'm not sure what they're teaching over there, but it doesn't sound good. right. Sorry, so, Brock. New corps of fresh officers, all high and mighty. Idealistic. The usual. Basically like we used to be.
I think the whole Earth Fleet System program is a shit show.
God, I mean, it kind of is.
And every single major threat to Earth is from said systems.
I mean, they're not wrong.
They've been making a big push to unman the system. Recall all assets. Juice not worth the squeeze.
I mean, they've got a point.
Jesus, dude, let me finish!
Yeah, my bad. Go for it.
Actually, no, that's about it.
We all have our opinions on what should be done. But we're captains, not admirals. We're here to serve, not make strategic decisions. If you want to do that, join politics, or make it to Admiral. Although they're kind of the same thing. Otherwise, shut up and do your job.
Well said. Though, goddamn, you're kind of passionate about this one, huh?
It's one thing to be idealistic, but these guys are true believers. Like, to a dogmatic level. I'm sure a deployment or two will temper them down. The thing is, with all of this Navy expansion, they're staffing a lot of new ships, including some of the 3rd Squadron that's headed with Eternity. I fear you're going to have your hands full, Captain.
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
We will. Brock, it's been real. I'll see you around, Captain.
Captain.
Oh, my God. All right. That was too many drinks past my leave time. Enough stalling. Time to go.
Captain, get to the Eternity, now!
What? What's going on?
Not sure. There seems to be boarding crafts inbound to the station. Point defense is not engaging. We're working the problem now, but the station is not safe.
What the fuck is going on?
What's your pause?
Docking Bay 1, other end of the station by the Eternity. I'm making my way to you now. Ascendant is detaching, assuming a defensive posture.
Jesus!
Captain Ace, this is an attack! Tower just went down!
Understood! Get to me now! We need to get you out of here!
Jesus, they're piling out.
Pod.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? They're Navy.
Who are you? State your name and rank.
I'm Captain Frederick of the Providence Heavy Cruiser. Captain Gage, you're under arrest. Please come with me. If you cooperate, nothing will happen to you.
Excuse me?
Under arrest? What?
Sergeant, status of the Eternity Advent Team.
Sir. In contact with some stragglers at the loading gate. We should have control over shortly.
What?
Sergeant Kafta, our time window here is short.
This is Commander Sutherland. Captain Gage, Brock, we have you on thermals. I suggest you hit the deck.
Gage, go!
God!
Jesus!
So many, Brock! Are they trying to kill us?
Go. I'm on you. I don't think they're following us. Kill your lights.
Following us? There's no one left to follow us.
It was almost us. Not, fuck, whatever. Go. Jesus Christ. All right, man.
Take the thing.
Captain, are you alright?
Thank you, Commander. We are. Sit rep.
Ascendant is in an orbit pattern 2 kilometers off the station. The situation is developing. 1 heavy cruiser, 6th gen Dawn class, and 2 light cruiser, Cerberus class are approaching. IFF off, running dark. The captain will be on your position momentarily.
God.
What the fuck is going on, man?
We fucking jinxed it.
Jinxed what?
It's those officers we talked about. It's a coup d'etat.
Fuck. What?
SEMCOMS is gone. No idea about Naval Intel Headquarters. The UN building took a hit. No idea on casualties. It's a fucking mess.
It's... why?
We staffed our best and brightest in all of our new ships, which happened to be all the newest, trained to fight the next war. And now look what happened. We gave them the keys to the kingdom. Fucking young, ambitious officers. Too impatient to make change happen slowly. At least they have balls. I'll give them that.
But why? I don't fucking... spell this shit out for me.
God damn it, Captain. You've been out of the loop way too long. The Admiralty obviously doesn't want the system shut down. These guys do. The Eternity's mission is to reestablish connection with the biggest one, the First Fleet system. Sound like a certain other system to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, and they want to stop that. They want to stop the Eternity and prevent another Wolf system all over again.
Now you're getting it.
And they're doing it by force. Fuck.
Sir, we don't have long. Platoon just rolled in front of the Eternity docking port. Not long till they know what's up.
Roger, how many?
Looked like 4, maybe more.
I'll take those odds. Let's ride.
I'll stay here. I'm the only one that currently has authorization aboard the Eternity. If you succeed, I'll open the hatch and add you to the registry. If you fail, fall back here. I'll prep the self-destruct sequence.
Sounds good. Brock, you still know how to fight?
You damn right. Like riding a bike. Let's do it.
Shit, frat boys, dead front!
Open up, open up! Dolphin, move, I got you, go!
Roger that. Go, go, go! I'm in the door.
Exit, push! I'm on your back!
Watch left! Keep pushing!
Chief, let's go!
Captain, be advised. Ships have closed into our no-fly zone and are ignoring all warnings.
We're busy down here. XO, you have the con. Do what you need to do to defend the ship and her crew.
Roger that, sir. Ascendant going to general quarters. Peeling off to engage. Good luck.
What kind of materials did they have put into this?
Nitroglycerin, apparently.
Yeah.
Good old explodium.
Ceasefire. I think that's the last of them. Jesus Christ. Helmets down. I mean, you probably would have noticed by now.
My helmet is always down,
sir. Way ahead of you, sir.
God damn.
My helmet has been glued shut since the wolf system.
Gage, we're clear down here. Open the door. Good shooting, guys. Good shooting. Gage, come in.
Shit. We have a problem here. They're trying to get in.
Fuck. We're coming to get you. Hold tight.
Negative.
What?
No. Get on the Eternity. I can't get in. And they're here for the ship. I'm the secondary concern.
Dude, no fucking way. I'm not leaving you.
Ha. I swear it was just yesterday that we had this conversation in reverse.
Fuck you.
Exactly. You need to go. I'll be fine. They can't get in, and once you're off, I can work on getting out of here. This isn't the end of the line for me.
Damn it. All right. We're moving. Open the door. Damn. What a ship.
We should be going.
Sir.
I told you. I'm not a sir.
Sir. You have the con.
What the fuck are you on about?
I'm not captaining a ship with you on it. And I'll be heading back to the Ascendant when able. This ship needs a captain.
I swear to fuck, if this is a ruse to get me to join the Navy again...
Turney, what's the damn holdup?
Debate for another time. Link, can you fly this thing?
Yes, sir. I've been training on the simulators for a while now. We'll be good to try her out.
Alright. Get on helm. Let's do it.
Good luck, sir. Or shall I say, captain.
Oh, you cheeky fuck.
I'll be taking one of the Ospreys.
Yeah, good luck. Dolphin, light the engines. Helm, take us out. Left standard rudder, 1/2 impulse.
Left standard rudder, 1/2 impulse. Aye, sir.
Dolphin, what do we have?
System warming up now. No shields, hydrogen online. Ions are off. Reactors, only 3 out of 4 reactors are functional.
Secondaries are online. Main battery is on, but the fire control systems are initializing, as are the rest of the systems. Conveyor system, fully online, maybe 5 minutes or so.
Eternity. Ascendant. Sit rep.
Ascendant, we're clearing out of our mooring now. In right to your pause. No main battery, no shields. Secondaries are online.
Negative. We're not going to last much longer here. Eternity, evacuate the AO.
No way. We're en route. ETA 5. Hold tight, Ascendant.
Eternity, we just lost our main reactors. Systems failing across the board.
We're almost there, hold on!
Negative. M, lock in a course. All ahead full.
Don't you fucking dare!
Good luck, Captain. You'll need it. Ascendant out.
No! Ascendant, come in!
She's gone.
Damn it! Not again! Not again! Dolphin, keep hailing them! Ensign Tiber, go get Ace!
Aye, sir.
Gage, come in.
I'm here. Give them the pass for now. They seem more concerned with the Eternity Advent. I found the secondary tower, been assessing the situation.
We just lost the Ascendant. Do you have any idea what's going on?
It's the worst case. The new 6th-gen fleets, 1-3, are all in separatist hands. It seems only the original Earth Defense Corps is still loyal, and they're taking a pounding. CENTCOM is gone, as is Naval Intel. And the UN leadership is a mess with the decapitation strike, almost taking them all out. Can't make comms fleet comm either.
Jesus.
I'm sending you to the warp gates. Perhaps you can get to one of the systems. Maybe 11th? Get some backup?
Roger that. Sending a Pelican down now, and then we're getting the hell out of here.
Jesus, dude. It's been 10 years since they last produced the last Pelican. It's an Osprey.
Fuck, never mind. I'll supply that to the warp gates. I just tuned into their frequencies. They'll be overrun momentarily. Shit isn't good.
Sir, I'm counting 9 ships of the heavy cruiser designation closing into a position about 500 kilometers. Assuming they are just jumped. They'll be on us in about 7 to 10 minutes. A smaller force is about 100 kilometers and closing.
Oh, Jesus.
Captain, you're not winning that fight.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
I recommend you head to the warp gun.
What? The one for the first fleet system?
That's a one-way trip, dude. No way.
Yeah, it's your only option. You can't allow the Eternity to fall into the Separatist hands.
Roger that. We'll get you, and then we're out of here.
No. No time. You're going without me. Complete the Eternity's original mission. Establish that gate, and perhaps bring in some allies.
Fuck no. We're going together.
No. You need to go now. Someone needs to stay behind and coordinate this war, or resistance if it comes to that.
Damn it, Gage.
You need to cut comms and go radio silent now.
Good luck, Gage. Give him hell.
You too.
Switching to radio silence. All comms out. Sensors to passive, receiving only.
Sir, hostiles closing. It's a 2nd Squadron forward contingent. 1 heavy cruiser, Dawn class. 2 Cerberus light cruisers.
Can't we go any faster?
Negative. Power overloaded. Only station keeping hydrogen lines are open.
Fuck. Weapons?
Couldn't get the conveyor system up. We have 1 round per barrel and the main battery. FOB is in the same boat. Secondaries are fully functional. No shields.
Jump drives are down.
Shit, we can't win this. We can't fucking win this.
This is the heavy cruiser Pluto. Eternity, stand down. Reduce your speed to 1/4 impulse. We're pulling alongside. Stand by to be boarded. Do you comply?
Shit. Sir, heavy cruiser on our 6. If we try anything, she'll light us up with her MAC.
Cerberus closing, dorsal and ventral.
We're boxed in!
Hi.
Sir!
I can't do this again.
Captain, orders?
Bring us down to 1/4 impulse. Let them know they're clear of the board.
What?
Damn it. You heard it.
Reducing to 1/4 impulse.
Pluto, this is Eternity. You're clear to pull alongside for boarding.
I promised I would never again send those under my command to die. I would never again have to choose between my mission and my crew. My friends.
Captain? Every single one of us here today would repeat our actions again in a heartbeat. All we ask is for you to remember us.
Ah, damn it, Sarah. Not gonna let me sit this one out, huh? Set general quarters. Go to combat conditions. One round per barrel. We're only gonna get one shot at this. Let's make it count. Weaponry, stand by for fire mission. Helm, bring us up to 1/2 impulse. Combat maneuvers authorized. Steady as she goes.
Ensign, I want you on ventral guns.
Aye, sir. Ventral guns.
Half impulse, steady as she goes. Aye, sir.
What's the plan, sir?
Do what we do best. Weapons, dorsal, ventral, fire mission, 20 rounds, 20 guns in effect. Anti-shield configuration, range 1500 meters. Call when ready.
Fire mission, 20 rounds, 20 guns in effect. HE, time delayed, guns tracking. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Ventral on target.
Dorsal on target.
Ready to fire, sir.
Here we go again.
Main battery is empty.
Hard right rudder, hard over.
Secondary, open it up.
Bring us round, Link. Engage that server.
Server closing at FOB firing arc.
Help, engage at your discretion. Bullshit temporarily disabled. Help, get us out of here.
Hey, Get Brocked here. Thanks for watching the first episode of Outlands. There are many more episodes to come, so if you're new here, consider subscribing. And perhaps drop down below, leave a comment. It really helps out, drive the algorithm, you guys know the drill. If you're interested in extending your support, consider heading over to Patreon, and your tips would be greatly appreciated. Regardless, thanks for watching. See you around.